I was saying you're on the walk now. Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel if you have never been here, but if you have, welcome back. Right now I'm on 125th Street, as you can see right here, and I'm going to take the Metro North down to Tarrytown to actually ride the, well, they call it Cuomo Bridge, but I really call it Tappan Zee Bridge, all the way from Tarrytown to Nyack and back. So sit back and enjoy. This ought to be a fun ride for me, and I hope it's a fun sight ride for you. Remember to subscribe. Hit that notification button and hit that like button. That will make me very happy. All right, bye. Let me let this family come through. Mm-hmm. Gotcha. How you doing? Again, we're back on the Tappan Zee on the Mario Cuomo Bridge. My fault, I kind of messed up in that area. I turned the camera off when I shouldn't have. But I love this bike lane. It's actually a very respected bike lane. Very smooth until certain areas where, I guess, some of the metal still is kind of coming out of the tar a little bit, like right here. As you can see. Hopefully you can hear me. I should do faster than this. I'm kind of at 100, but you know, whatever. I'm just gonna enjoy this ride. Fix my gear for goodness sakes. I think I lost my partner. Let's see if he can lead. Go ahead, lead. Thank you. comments I got was, if I could go up further and renewably post, I would love to. Trust me on that one. I'd love to do some like that. You guys are awesome. I know.
Oh God, I need to take a picture of it over here.
I wanted you to take the lead. It was like,
oh yeah?
Yeah. Freaky. Oh gosh. You could see clearly through into. Yeah, let me oh gosh, you can see right through the Hudson to the Hudson River. I had to get that on video. Go ahead, Claudio, take the grades.
Oh no, this is
not while you have your phone out, dude. Oh gosh.
Oh,
the fish will be using your phone. How you doing?
Oh wow.
Ramapo area, the Nyack area right over here.
This is nice. This is beautiful.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna let you lead.
Right.
Remember, this is the bike lane on this side. So.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Let me enjoy the ride from here. we actually got to a designated spot.
Nice.
I loved it. I was hitting 40 on my rear.
Yeah, you were hitting 40?
Yeah, I believe you were too, because I was trying to keep you in front and not... What the heck is that over there?
What is that?
I see a biker over there.
Yeah, I see them over there too.
Oh, they're going over the bridge to the Nyack Mall. I was trying to keep my distance, so... Oh, yeah, it's got the redundancy system. I have to go through the key to go through the power supply.
I'll wait here. I just wanted to check into the coding.
Oh, you got that dual on. Okay, so. Let's see, 13. It's got a redundancy system in it, I see. Interesting. Yeah, and I do love its suspension, I'll give you that much.
Yeah, that's why when I go up those humps, you know, it comes down beautiful, but...
But it's the first hit. That's always the thing. I have no idea. This is my first time. I don't know if that's good. Downtown Nyack. I don't really want to go downtown Nyack. Let's try this way.
Okay.
All right.
This leads to a park right there.
Wait, which way is to the park?
That way. No, the park. We're right here right now. Right here.
Okay.
And so there's a park at the end over here that leads to a park.
So then we go that way.
Yeah.
All right, let's do it. Let me see. Do we have the light? Nope.
Nope.
She has the light. I don't know if they know New York City laws around here, so... Yep. The one moment I decided to go, it was completely clear. I'm like, ah! That's okay, the light's red anyway. Do a little off-roading. Is there a park over here? Is there a park further up?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. There's a park further up. Yeah, I love the skid outs. Yeah, I think we could have gone the other way.
I thought it was a big park.
I thought so too. Well, goal accomplished. I mean, we're in downtown Nyack. Okay. See that? Look, that pickup right there? This is all off-roading. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Nah, B. Actually, the trail keeps going that way, but I think we should go back. Yeah. Maybe another day.
This was nice though.
I like it.
Right? This is awesome.
I'm gonna let you lead.
You know what? I need to get an all-terrain tires.
I was feeling a little bit of movement, but yeah. I'm so used to it now. Yeah. It's like, when I first started doing it, I was freaking out, but yeah. Now I'm like, what I'll do is I'll put on the dual and keep it slow and then cruise right through. Very good. Quote the Raven. Thank you.
You.
I like that. Yeah, I did, you know.
I feel like if we keep this path, you get all the way to the GWB. Because I think it probably runs the whole Palisades, which is probably cool. But, yeah. You want to lead? Go for it. Okay, gotcha. How bad is it?
Okay.
Ha ha ha.